Hello, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. This is an update video to the previous posting on the camera brolly idea. And remember, it was an idea to allow you to attach your compact camera to an umbrella and therefore giving you a stable platform to shoot your video or stills, and under the cover of the umbrella keep you and your camera dry at event photography or parties or sporting occasions, wherever there's a need to take pictures or video and you're caught in the rain. Since I posted that video, there's been several requests as to whether this would actually hold a DSLR or a heavier video camera. Well, the answer to that was no, because this roller catchers were only designed for light loads and don't particularly support axial load. So if you try to put a heavier DSLR, the springs just open. So I thought about that and thought, well, we need to accommodate the DSLR and video camera users. So I have now come up with a bracket which will support a heavier DSLR or a video camera. Essentially, it's the same idea. It's a device which fits around the brolly shaft. And in this case, it's not roller latches. It's a square section bar which I've just filed a slot with a V in the bottom. The V accommodates different widths of umbrella shaft. So the umbrella shaft will clip into the device and it's held in place by this latching lever, which is just there to provide some friction. And then the actual clamp is screwed up with a little thumb wheel on the back of the clamp, and that just secures the brolly down into the V-shaped notch, and it holds everything in place. So this time we have now got a support which will hold a DSLR camera or video camera, and again, a simple idea to keep you and your camera dry in the rain. So thanks very much for watching, and of course if it was of interest to you, click the like button, and of course if you don't subscribe to this channel, please consider doing so, as you will be notified when I upload new ideas or new tutorials. So thanks very much for watching, and as usual, it's Graham saying see you in later videos. Bye for now.